illuminated by the beautiful neon light. An exciting battle is about to begin. The red corner suddenly calls their Pokemon back. Kurogly is sent out. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack. That hurt. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Magnemite is sent out. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Kurogly burrowed its way underground. It was an amazing attack, sacrificing itself like that, but it was the only one who went down. Cacnea is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. It hits! Its speed fell. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Big hit! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Welmer is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Rushing blow! It's down and out. Cacnea is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Starts to attack. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Rushing blow. It went down. Milotic is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. Ice Beam hits. It's down and out. Game, set, and match. The red corner has won the game.